Yeah. I'm a dog, I pull up the bitch. Trying to cut off my neck on the head. Every show, I'm moving with sticks.
On to the next track. This one is called Pipe Down, bro. Pipe Down. Let's get right into it. It's been 9 months. My grandma made the cover. She got pregnant, made the cover. Shout out to my grandma. She just gave birth. Let's just jump right into it, bro. It's literally 3:00 in the morning, bro.
I'm working on
time. Oh. Well, I'm telling you, like, it's like Drake combined all his other projects in one album, bro. It's more than just Take Care, bro. Just let's hear it out, though.
It's a lot of niggas trust, I put the list together. And it's a lot just to assume we're meant to be together. You gotta live that shit for real, you can't just say whatever.
Damn, bro. Talk your shit, Drake. Talk your shit.
Tell nobody that you held me down. If it was ride or die, you should have been there right now.
So I don't care how you're yelling at me.
How much I gotta spend for you to pipe down?
Pipe down.
Pipe down.
Pipe down.
All the things I've done up until right now. I need 1,000 pages just to write it down. Writing down these feelings, it's been overdue. Don't know how many pens it's gonna take to get over you. How much I gotta pay for you to pipe down. How deep I gotta dig for you to pipe down.
Tried to run it back 100 times.
This nigga on this whole vibing. No cap, this nigga on this whole vibing.
Can't believe you put it on your mother's line. Can't believe you told me it was right or die. Cause you're not here somehow, you're still alive. True enough, I knew you from the other side. I set my expectations way too high.
Yeah. And I would listen to the lies that you would tell all night. Angel eyes, but you been giving me hell all night. I know the book that you were writing is a tell song, not a tell all. Just to make sure you well off, you would sell all rights. Why does your ex think you beefing? Is that man all right? That nigga can't even look at me. He fell off twice. And I'm back popping. I remember the day I saw you. I was on your like back pockets. Niggas love to hate, but what is that stopping?
The nigga fell off twice.
Shit I wanted to say, straight to your face. But you're so two-faced that I don't know which face. You're the reason we'll be going separate ways. You're the reason we cannot communicate. It's not the things you say, it's what you don't say. I'm not in your way, in your own way.
So I don't care how you're yelling at me.
How much I gotta spend for you to
pipe down? Pipe down.
How deep I gotta dig for you to pipe down? All the things I've done up until right now. I need 1,000 pages just to write it down.
Damn.
Writing down these feelings, it's been overdue.
Pipe down. I'm loving these samples, man. I'm loving these samples. Damn, Drake. Damn. I wish we could look at the nigga's comments. Drake turned off all the comments. But man, y'all let me know what y'all think about Pipe Down, bro. That hoe's a vibe, bro. This nigga just... different, bro. This nigga's different, bro. It's like we getting all the Drakes, bro. All projects, bro. It's like... the 9 month wait was worth it, bro. Y'all comment down below. Let me know what y'all think down below. What tracks are you liking, disliking, if you even like the album? Comment down below. Let me know. And I'm going to catch y'all in this next one, bro.